Hey guys, it's Tiffany, and I just wanted to show you guys the full Stokeley tour experience. And it was crazy doing it. I wasn't gonna get early passes at first, but it was the best decision I could have ever made. So I hope you guys enjoy all my footage. See you later.
Sing this shit with me. If you don't, just vibe with me. Shit the fuck up. I need this shit open the fuck up. Open it up, y'all look messy. Open that shit up. Open, 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 open. Drop that. Come on, 1, 2, 3, let's go. AKK with cookie, man, fuck nigga gonna do shit. Do it on pop up, move free, stop. Pick it up, don't fake Nukies, put it on the wall, let's move it. Nukies like my new shit, set her up, knock it out, Nukies. AKK with a cool kid, now fuck, nigga gon' do shit. Put it on, don't go move it, I kill a nigga with a toothpick. Pick it up, don't fake Nukies, put it on the wall, let's move it. Yo, bitch like my new shit, set her up, knock it out, Nukies. Niggas ain't down for the cause, really need to stick to the blueprint. Down by law, big turn a bitch to a doofus. Go to the look at this jaw, nigga, he tight, you gookin'. Hit him up with the sound off, you don't even know what to do.
We gon' slow it down so y'all can take a little breather. Where the fucking ladies at in this bitch? Okay.
Let me know what you want to get yourself into. Yeah, I know. motherfucking tour, man. Let's go.
Upstairs rolling the blunt. Give me 1 second. Give me 1 second. Let me grab him. Hey, I'll be right back. Water. I'm making sea salt. Saint Jake's cyanide finger. Come up on left foot before leap pole. Bet the world off. I'm ready that night, bitch. Just the item in all my show. Carbonated water, nigga, been popping like a champion. Fuck it, ass, shake it up. Look at the top of my head, horns go up. Look at the signs that bring you on, man. I'm a big teaser. See, drink side. The darkness on earth. Put motherfucking 4 fingers up in the sky right now.
Yo.
Woo, bitch. Let's go.
I'm gonna
go to the hat. Okay.
Which one would you be now? Which
one? Mr. Fantastic,
because
I'm
money like an ass.
Let's go.
The
treasure gold, you smoke a rug and I'm smoking on the cap.
I'm gonna be real, I'm winning my money, get
him! Okay. Wait. My name is Ski Master, motherfucking Slump! And I'm here to represent my brother XXX Tentacion.
Fuck shit up!
Oh, yay for her!
Okay. We're gonna start it off slow! Fuck with me. Jump.
And I gotta search your life for Nemo.
Yo, I won't take no shit from the government. They been had plans for this. Once you start laying that.
Like a Gucci
ad. Call it a gun. I'm 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 a gun.
Listen up. So we're gonna play a little song called H2O. Everybody who has a water bottle, hold that bitch up in the air right now. Listen, do not fucking throw the water until you see me throw my water bottle.
Back still hurt.
I'ma get your bitch
water. I don't
inspiration. I made that song when I had no jewelry at all. Right? I made that song when I had no jewelry at all. And I was talking about ice in the song. You speak what you want into existence. You hear me? Hey, look. I'm gonna need two favors. Y'all back up off each other. This nigga look hot as hell. Back up off each other. He look like he about to pass out. Get off him. Back up off him. Y'all back up off each other. Back up off each other. Give each other space. Give each other space. Back up! I'm over here dry humping this shit. Follow my lead.
Let you know if you hear my phone.
Let you know how
I pop me a perky,
cause I heard it help with the pain, but your hell might
not.
Okay,
baby, don't hurt me. Let's begin at the three, cause I think your life for play. Okay,
trigger like I just took a shit in my toilet.
Okay,
everything Mother Earth transcends. Bitch, I got your pull
up. Hey, yo, dirt.
Three bitches, three different color
pop up, girl, sir. What's the word?
The fuck?
That nigga got the Thanos stones on his fist.
Oh, shit.
I can talk, but you're looking like a lake. Pick a potato rock down my fist. Can you tell me what your bitch and I like, man? Jump Josh over TV, old bitch. But the Jesse won't blow my head. Carnage club with my skin. And your biggest bitch, I got signs on that. Met along like it just like pink. Two girls, two cups, so I had to level up. Made a Mario mushroom quick. No, the nigga be chicken like a nigga, they be just actors as a Washington. I'm a penis and a soul on the small spot night for the niggas in my scrap pin. Maybe we can get along, maybe we can be fans in another fucker. I'm not gonna lie, we gonna play that song at the end of the set.
I'm sad, I know ya.
Wanna find someone else, so baby, let go.
What?
Inside.
cheeks.
Let's figure out what the fuck.
Concert. It was such an amazing experience, and I had a feeling that I would meet them if I went in the back towards the tour buses, so I dragged my boyfriend, and this is what we got. Please, hands.
Thank you very much.
I would love for you to put four things. That is too fucking much right now.
That's so a lot okay. of letters, this but I'm going to do this.
This is amazing.
And I'm going to do a smiley face, and then I'm going to give you a hug.
Perfect. Thank you. Have a good one, all right?
Yeah, you too. I appreciate it.
So Ski finally came out, and immediately everyone rushed him to sign stuff and get a photo, and he got kind of irritated, so.
Yeah. Do you mind if I get it?
Hey, your waffles
look
right
at this shoe.
Kick it.
Wait for the business?
Yeah. No, okay. Can we just get a hug?
Oh, my gosh. What'd you make on 2017?
I drew on that shoe in 2017.
Did you share the tree and come out from... Nah, I don't know if that's valid.
Yeah, that's not.
The tree.
I drew that with a Sharpie.
Oh, 2017?
2017?
Brain happened.
I was in 10th grade.
There was no tree.
No comment on that.
There was no tree.
Yeah,
that was
the tree.
He had the tree in 2017.
There was no tree in 2017.
Not in 2017.
Then it was my 10th year. It was my 10th year in high school.
Love you, Big Ski.
No, no, no. He didn't have the tree. The tree was right there in the middle of his forehead. I know where he got the tree.
Exactly.
He got the tree on his ugly stage. For sure.
Ugly stage. Yeah, he did.
The gray hair.
Then it was 2018, bro.
Caleb, did you get it?
I was like, 17. This nigga would have been in jail with that shit.
So I finally got my picture, even though I looked like trash, and he was mad because of the dude in the last clip that I just showed you that was wrong about the ex statement. Either way, I'm happy. My boyfriend was happy. It was a great experience.